Okay, is it visible? Yes.
Yes, visible.
Yes. Okay. So, what you are studying in today's lecture, that is the applications of differential equation. And the first application is orthogonal trajectory. Okay. So, see this PDF, and I have already shared PDF on your mass group. You can download that PDF if it is not visible. If screen is not visible, you can download that PDF and you can see that pages also. So this is the page number one. You can see in notes 11. The name of that PDF is notes 11. That is the word file. So application of differential equation, and the first application is orthogonal trajectory. Directly, I will go to the definition of orthogonal trajectory. What is meant by orthogonal? Listen carefully. Orthogonal means perpendicular. You know the orthogonal transformation. You already studied in 12th standard. Orthogonal transformation in matrices. This is the orthogonal trajectory. Orthogonal means perpendicular. Now you know the meaning of perpendicular. Perpendicular means angle is 90 degree, right? Then trajectory. The meaning of trajectory is curve. Trajectory means nothing but curves. कर्व्ह म्हटल्यानंतर आपण कुठलाही कर्व घेऊ शकतो. रेक्टॅंगल असेल, रेक्टॅंगल असेल, सर्कल असेल, आपली स्ट्रेट लाईन असेल, दॅट ऑल आर दी कर्व्ज, राईट? डिफरंट कर्व्ज. सो व्हॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी? ट्रॅजेक्टरी मीन्स कर्व्ज अँड ऑर्थोगोनल मीन्स परपेंडिक्युलर. सो विच आर दॅट परपेंडिक्युलर कर्व्ज? यू कॅन सी द डायग्राम हियर. सी द डायग्राम ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी. दे आर रायटिंग the straight line, that are the family of lines. See that directly straight lines they are drawing here, and that are the family of lines. You can say many lines are there, so you can say that are the family of lines. And that family of lines, see this line is perpendicular all that lines. If you see the angle, that angle is 90 degree. That means this is orthogonal trajectory. What we can say, that is the trajectory. Why trajectory? Because it is a perpendicular line. Suppose we take the next diagram. See, the next diagram we can take. See here. Again, this diagram, second diagram, see the circle. This is the circle. And these are the straight lines. See, I draw straight lines here. See the straight lines I draw from the center. So we can write as concurrent lines. Okay, it is passing through common point, and lines are concurrent lines, and that all the lines, the line la jo kai perpendicular hai, that is this circle. And this circle is, we can say, that is the orthogonal trajectory. Why? Because it is perpendicular. Perpendicular curve. Okay, you can say here also family of lines. Many lines are there, so we can say family of lines. On all that lines, there is a perpendicular line, and we can say it is an orthogonal trajectory. Okay, so we can see another diagram of this orthogonal trajectory, but we have to directly see the example because it is an MCQ base. This is the concept behind that orthogonal trajectory. So we will see directly the first example. See. What is the procedure? Question is, yes. Is there any doubt? Okay. What is the question? Question is, find the orthogonal trajectory. That means I have to find the equation of that curve which is perpendicular to given curve. Okay. So, equation is given. You have to find its orthogonal trajectory. So, what is the procedure? The first procedure, we can say here, the first procedure, instead of reading all this theory, I just explain the theory, and you can listen that theory instead of all reading this theory in book. Okay, so what is given? See, the function is given. Directly the function is given. What you have to do? The first step is, I have to differentiate that function with respect to x. Remember, when the differential equation, or when the equation is in Cartesian form. Cartesian form means it containing x and y. When it containing x and y, you have to follow this procedure. Another equation is in the form of r and theta. So at that time you have to follow another procedure. So remember this procedure, there are only three steps. What I have to do? The function is given, I have to differentiate that function with respect to x. Okay, if I differentiate with respect to x, we get differential equation. Okay, what you have to find? The differential equation. And you know what is meant by differential equation. The arbitrary constant is absent there. Apan differential equation kashala manto, jab tumcha to arbitrary constant nasto, to remove zala, then we can say it is an differential equation. Otherwise, by making some adjustment, you have to remove that arbitrary constant first. So we will see all these details in that example. So first of all, you have to differentiate with respect to x and take precaution that arbitrary constant is vanishes here. If it is not vanished, you have to make an adjustment. After that, what you have to do? You have to replace this dy by dx by minus dx by dy. Replace dy by dx. Jithe kute dy by dx asel, replace that by minus dx upon dy. Okay, if you replace this, then you will get the differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. What you are getting? The differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. And after that, I have to solve that differential equation. And majority, you are getting the variable separable form and you have to solve that differential equation to form the equation of orthogonal trajectory. See, there is a difference. Here there is differential equation. Here there is only equation of orthogonal trajectory. So you have to follow the three steps. So we will see in detail in next example. See, this is the Cartesian equation, but when they are in the form of polar, means our equation contains r and theta. So what is the procedure? Initially, you are differentiating with respect to x. Here, you have to differentiate with respect to theta. See here, what you have to do? You have to differentiate with respect to theta. After that, replace that dr by d theta by minus r square d theta by dr. What you have to replace? Replace this dr by d theta by minus r square d theta upon dr. Just replacement. And after that, you have to solve that equation to form the equation of orthogonal trajectory. ओके तर जे आपण काय बोलतोय ते आपण एक्झाम्पल मध्ये बघूयात. आता हे काय प्रोसिजर आपण फॉलो करतोय. सपोज आय टेक फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल. सी इज इट विजिबल फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल? फाइंड द ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी.
यस मॅम. यस
मॅम. ओके सिंपल क्वेश्चन आहे बघा. फाइंड द ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी ऑफ फॅमिली ऑफ r square is equal to a square cos 2 theta. Now just listen carefully. R square is equal to a square cos theta. So what it containing? It containing r and theta. That means it is in the polar form. So polar form, what is the first step? Apan theory madhe first step baga kay baghitli aahe. We have to differentiate with respect to theta, right? Var jar tumhi step baghitla tar pahili step mi tithe lihili aahe, differentiate with respect to theta. So I differentiate with respect to theta. So what happened? Derivative of r square, what is the derivative of r square? It is 2r dr upon d theta, because we are differentiating with respect to theta. So derivative of r square, that is LHS, is 2r into dr by d theta. What about RHS? A square is constant. I keep that a square as it is. What is the derivative of this cos 2 theta? Derivative of cos 2 theta is nothing but minus sin 2 theta into 2 theta's derivative is 2. Is it clear first step how I differentiate with respect to theta? See again, I write as it is given equation. I have to find orthogonal trajectory of this curve. Okay, I write as it is. So first step, what I write in theory, I have to differentiate with respect to theta. So derivative of r square is 2r, and again differentiate r with respect to theta, so dr by d theta. A square is totally constant, keep as it is, and derivative of this cos 2 theta is nothing but minus sin 2 theta, and that 2 theta cha parat derivative tumhi ithe lihnar aahe, that is right. This is a differentiation with respect to theta. Right? Now, again, you have to check after differentiation. What you have to check after differentiation? Whether the arbitrary constant is removed? No. After differentiation, that a square remains as it is. Right? So I have to first remove that arbitrary constant. In many examples, directly arbitrary constant will remove. So there is no need to do any extra step. But in this example, arbitrary constants remain as it is. So I have to first eliminate that a square by using this equation number one. So from this equation, we can find the value of a square, right?
Yes.
So,
yes.
Listen, we first do the calculation. This is the differentiation with respect to theta. And after that, I cancel this two. I cancel that two. And one r also will get canceled. See, one r. See here. See, I cancel this two. So I write remaining as it is r dr by d theta is equal to this negative sign as it is, a square as it is, sine 2 theta as it is. I cancel only that two. Okay. That is our equation number two now. So again, from equation one and two, what I have to do? I have to eliminate this a square now. So by using equation one, you can find the value of a square. So what is the value of a square by using equation one? R square. R square upon cos theta is equal to a square. And substitute that value in equation number two. So eliminate a. So what you are getting, baga me equation 2 madhe the a square chi value substitute karte. So I write as it is, left hand side as it is, r dr by d theta as it is. Instead of a square, we are writing the value from equation number 1, and that is nothing but r square upon cos 2 theta. Baki term as it is, sine 2 theta as it is. Okay. So now a square is eliminated. Do the calculation. Je kai cancel hote te cancel kara. So the calculation is 1 r will get cancelled with this r square. And 1 r is remaining. So I keep that as it is. Dr by theta I kept as it is. And sine 2 theta upon cos 2 theta is nothing but tan 2 theta.
Tan 2 theta.
Right? And this form is called the differential equation of the curve. Okay, to me the differential equation after the solve formation of differential equation, the same procedure we are following there. If there is only one arbitrary constant, so you have to differentiate one time. And after the differentiation, if arbitrary constants remain as it is, then you have to make some adjustment. Same procedure we are following here. Okay, so what you are doing? We are doing the differentiation with respect to theta. After the differentiation, a square remain as it is. So I first calculate the value of a square from equation number one and substitute that value in equation number two. And after that, see the calculation, simple calculation. Je kai cancel hote te cancel kele apan ani sine 2 theta upon cos 2 theta, that is nothing but tan 2 theta. It is called differential equation of curve. Okay, now, next theory is, now replace dr by d theta by minus r square d theta upon dr. This is the steps. These are the steps you have to follow for finding orthogonal trajectory. So what I have to do now? I have to replace this dr by d theta by taking minus r square d theta upon dr. Just replacement. Baki term as it is. See the right hand side, I keep as it is. And what is this? This is the differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Okay, see the carefully. What is this? This is the equation only. See, what is the procedure? This is the equation only. From this equation, we are finding this differential equation. Now, differential equation of curve is given. From that differential equation, we are finding differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. And what I have to do now? I have to find now equation of orthogonal trajectory. There is difference between differential and equation. The JK differential equation, I have to solve that differential equation. Then what you get? Equation of orthogonal trajectory. See the difference of the words. ओके एमसीक्यूज मध्ये तुम्हाला जे वर्ड्स दिलेले आहेत त्याच्यावरनं सोल्युशन घ्यावं लागणार आहे. सपोज इन एमसीक्यू डायरेक्टली दिस टर्म इज गिवन. In MCQ, directly this term is given and they are writing the differential equation of curve is given. Then what you have to do? Directly you have to take the substitution and you form differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. ठीक आहे तर तुम्ही ऑब्जेक्टिव्ह मध्ये बघा तिथे असे वर्ड्स येतील ते वर्ड्सचा यूज करून व्यवस्थित वाचून तुम्हाला ते सोल्युशन फाइंड आउट करायचे. नाउ व्हॉट आय हॅव टू डू Differential equation we are getting. Now I have to find its solution. So by using variable separable form, you can find its solution. See the variable separable form. You know how we find, how we calculate variable separable form. This d theta is there. So I write this d theta as it is. I have to shift this theta term to this side. So tan 2 theta is there. Yeah, side lage la, left hand side la. So it become 1 upon tan. That means it is cot 2 theta.
Cot.
Okay. Yes, this dr, dr aplyala ithe chalat nahi, so you have to shift it in right hand side. So I take here dr and this r, one r will get cancelled here. See the calculation, one r will get cancelled. So what is remaining only? This r is remaining, shift this r to this side. So it become dr upon r. And that is nothing but variable separable form. Now you can find its integration easily. What is the integration of cot 2 theta? See here, log integration sin of cot 2 theta is log of sine of theta. Upon I have to write this 2 theta, that is upon 2. The 2 theta is a derivative of the denominator. So log of sine 2 theta upon 2. And what is the integration of 1 upon r? Integration of 1 upon r is nothing but log r. Right? What is this? This is the equation of orthogonal trajectory. ओके तर बघा एमसीक्यूज मध्ये क्वेश्चन्स असं आपण विचारला जाऊ शकतो की डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज गिवन अँड यू हॅव टू फाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी. या वेनी पण ते विचारू शकतो तर काय दिलेलं आहे त्याच्यावरनं तुम्हाला सॉल्व्ह करावं लागेल. प्रत्येक वेळेला इथनं सुरुवात होईल असं नाहीये. ओके किंवा असं पण येऊ शकतं दिस इक्वेशन इज गिवन अँड दे आर आस्किंग अबाउट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी. They are asking about differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. That means I have to follow up to this step. This is not necessary to finding the solution, right? So you have to listen, you have to read that question carefully. So I again repeat the procedure. What I have to do? I have to differentiate with respect to theta, then the calculation part. Then arbitrary constant is remaining, find its value and form the differential equation. After finding the differential equation, just replace. Jo bhi replacement hai, wahan pe hoga, dr by d theta ki jagah hoga, minus r square d theta by dr. This is just replacement. What you are getting? Yes. Yes.
Kunti, minus r square by d, r square d theta by tikas kare ghetla.
That is a procedure to find orthogonal trajectory. थोडीशी प्रोसिजर मध्ये काय आहे माहितीये का, ऑर्थोगोनल मीन्स परपेंडिक्युलर आणि परपेंडिक्युलर लाईन्स चा स्लोप माहितीये का तुम्हाला? इज देर एनी रिलेशन बिटवीन स्लोप बिटवीन परपेंडिक्युलर लाईन्स? बघा तुम्ही जर पार्टिशन इक्वेशन बघितला असाल 12th स्टँडर्ड मध्ये स्ट्रेट लाईन, तर आपण तिथे m1 इंटू m2 इज इक्वल टू -1 नोटेशन यूज केलेले असतील तुम्ही स्लोप साठी. इफ टू लाईन्स आर परपेंडिक्युलर देन द प्रॉडक्ट ऑफ देअर स्लोप्स इज इक्वल टू -1. आठवतं का थोडंफार तरी? त्याच्याशी रिलेटेड आहे. ओके आणि जर नसेल आठवत तर यू कॅन डायरेक्टली लर्न इन डिफरेंशिएशन व्हेन डी आर बाय एव्हरी एक्झाम्पल यू हॅव टू राईट दिस रिप्लेसमेंट. इन एव्हरी एक्झाम्पल यू हॅव टू रिप्लेस डी आर बाय डी थीटा बाय -r² डी थीटा बाय डी आर. That is a procedure. That procedure is fixed. And what is the theory behind that? That theory is about the orthogonal, that is the slopes of that line. Derivative is nothing but slopes. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, next example. This is in polar form. If the equation comes in Cartesian form, see the next example. See, this next example is Find the orthogonal trajectory of xy is equal to c. xy is equal to c. That is the Cartesian. xy म्हणजे आपला नेहमीचा फॉर्म कार्टेशियन फॉर्म. I have to find its orthogonal trajectory. So, what rules? Which rules you have to follow? See here, I write xy is equal to c equation number as it is. The rules are differentiation with respect to x. Polar मध्ये आपण काय करतो? The differentiation with respect to theta. And in Cartesian, we are differentiating with respect to x. That is fixed. Okay. So differentiation xy. That means you have to apply the product rule. Because product rule apply केलेले तिथे. Y as it is, derivative of x is 1 plus now x as it is, derivative of y is dy by dx. And what is the derivative of c? C. What is the derivative of? Yes.
Zero.
This is kind of derivative. See, this is the product rule. Derivative of c. I write y as it is, derivative of x is 1 plus x as it is now, and derivative of y is dy by dx. Derivative of c, that is the constant, and it is equal to 0. See, in this example, directly arbitrary constants is removed. Okay? म्हणजे तुम्हाला कुठलीही ऍडजस्टमेंट करायची गरज नाहीये, डायरेक्टली तुमचा आर्बिटरी कॉन्स्टंट उडाला. कारण काय? The derivative of constant c is equal to 0. So you are getting directly. X dy by dx is equal to minus y by x, and that is nothing but differential equation. See, I just solve x dy by dx. I shift this y to this side, so it become x dy by dx is equal to minus y, right? So x dy by dx, I shift this x to this side also. So what you are getting, dy by dx is minus y upon x. This is just an adjustment. Okay. So this is, what is this? This is the differential equation. Directly you are getting differential equation after the differentiation. Now what is the next step? Now I have to take replacement, right? Maji fix replacement. What I have to replace dy by dx by minus dx upon dy. I have to replace. Just replacement. See the replacement here. See. See the equation number 2. In equation number 2, I replace that dy by dx by minus dx by dy. Baki me as it is thevule. Okay. And after the replacement, what you are getting? Differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. हे काय होतं तर दॅट इज द डिफरेन्शियल इक्वेशन ऑफ गिवन फॅमिली. आफ्टर द रिप्लेसमेंट यू आर गेटिंग डिफरेन्शियल इक्वेशन ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनल ट्रॅजेक्टरी. ओके, अँड दिस इज डिफरेन्शियल इक्वेशन. आय वॉन्ट ओनली इक्वेशन, आय वॉन्ट. सो वॉट आय हॅव टू डू, आय हॅव टू टेक इट्स इंटिग्रेशन बाय टेकिंग व्हेरिएबल सेपरेबल फॉर्म. सो सी, आय कॅन्सल दिस निगेटिव्ह साईन बोथ साईड. सो what I are getting, dy by dx is equal to y upon x. Now separate two variables, x eki kade ani y eki kade. So what you are getting? You are getting x dy. Ha x apan ya side la shift karu ya. So we are getting, there is a
printing mistake.
X dx, no? Yes, correct. Yes. There is a printing mistake. What you have to write here? X dy. This step is correct.
Minus y dy.
This step. Yes, lilele, itte chukisa lilele. This step is wrong. So we take the cross multiplication, that is x dx, and this is the y dy. So we take x dx minus y dy is equal to 0, and we can find its integration. So the integration of x dx is x square by 2, integration of y dy is y square by 2. I cancel that 2. And that is nothing but constant. Constant la tumhi kahi lihu shakta, c, k, c square. And you are getting the equation of orthogonal trajectory. This is nothing but the equation of orthogonal trajectory. Okay. Just read one time and you can ask any question, if any doubt. Just read one time.
कुठलं
सांगायचं? Okay, just read one time. I will again repeat. I will repeat it. Just read one time. See, now I will repeat. XY is equal to C is given. This is Cartesian equation. The first term, or first step, we can say, you have to differentiate with respect to X. First step, differentiate with respect to X. So I differentiate here. Now you know how to find a differentiation. So by product rule, Y as it is, derivative of X is 1 plus X as it is, derivative of Y is dy by dx, and the derivative of constant is 0. I differentiate only with respect to x, only one time. What you are getting after differentiation, this is the calculation part. What I am doing, this plus y, I shift here. So we are getting x dy by dx is equal to minus y. And again, I shift this x to right hand side. So I will get dy by dx is equal to minus y upon x. What is this? This is the differential equation of given family. Yes, is it clear up to this step?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I have to just replace what I have to replace. Replace dy by dx by minus dx by dy. Just replace scale me. Dx, dy by dx, jite kute hota, left hand side la. I just replace here by minus dx by dy. Baki term as it is. After the replacement, what you are getting? Differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Okay. Now, find its solution by using variable separable form. So, separate the two variables in terms of x and y. So, I separate the variables. See here, I separate the variable dx by dy. I cancel this negative sign first. So we are getting dx by dy is equal to y upon x. So take cross multiplication. If you take cross multiplication, you are getting x dx is equal to y dy. So x dx minus y dy is equal to 0. Now there are two separate variables, x ek kade and y ek kade. So this is variable separable form. You can take this integration. So what is the integration of x? It is nothing but x square by 2. Integration of y is y square by 2. I eliminate that constant 2. Okay, the 2 ne apan multiply kela asa consider karun apan ya constant la c, c square, k asa tumhi kahi manu shakta. There is no worry about this constant. Is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is the procedure. In every example, you have to follow that procedure. The char step apla lakshat thevaychat kayam. If it is polar form, differentiate with respect to theta, replace dr by d theta by minus r square d theta by dr, separate the variables in variable separable form and take its integration.
Ma'am, the two cha kay kela?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. तो c square का क्या चला?
चला constant तुम्ही कहीं मनु शक्ता c square मना c cube मना k मना कहीं मनु शक्ता ऐसा पन हो शक्ता कि तुम्ही इधर इतना c लीता है पन MCQ मधे constant मला c दिसत नहीं है कुठे. You can write arbitrary constant whatever the notation. तुम्हाला जे notation पाहिजे ते notation तुम्ही use करू शक्ता. तिथे काय होईल तर x square by 2 minus y square by 2 is equal to काय होईल c से integration. सॉरी झिरो चे इंटिग्रेशन त्यांनी सी घेतलेले आहे. द सी ला तुम्ही सी स्क्वेअर के काहीही लिहू शकता. तो कॉन्स्टंटच आहे ना अल्टिमेटली. तुम्ही सी घेताय पण एमसीक्यू मध्ये के असेल तर एमसीक्यूच्या ऑप्शन्स मध्ये त्यामुळे तुम्हाला त्याच्यानुसार ऍडजस्टमेंट करावी लागेल. राईट
मॅम, ते एक्स स्क्वेअर बाय टू ते बाय टू टू कुठे गेलं मॅम?
मल्टिप्लाय बाय टू. वी आर मल्टिप्लाइंग बाय टू बोथ साइड्स.
Okay, ma'am.
So we are getting x square minus y square is equal to twice c, and that twice c they are considering it is equal to c square. That twice c you can consider it is equal to capital A, capital B also. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So this is the procedure to find orthogonal trajectory. Is any query, any doubt regarding this topic?
No, ma'am.
All the examples are same. You have to follow the same procedure. Okay. So shall I start Newton's law of cooling now? That you know already, Newton's law of cooling, right? Next second. So, Newton's law of cooling we will see now. Again, these notes also I have shared on your mass group. You can see the page number 1, that is the notes 12. Is it visible? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
So, Newton's law of cooling, that is an easy topic that you have already studied in 12th standard. What is the Newton's law of cooling? So, we are using the differential equation in this application. See here, what is the statement? I will go directly on this statement. What is the statement? D theta upon dt is directly proportional to theta minus theta zero. We can say theta zero as theta naught, right? What is the Newton's law of cooling? They can ask this question for 1 mark. What is the statement of Newton's law? So d theta upon dt is directly proportional to the theta minus theta naught. So what is this theta naught? If you check the statement of this Newton's law, what they are saying, Newton's law of cooling states d theta by dt, that is the rate of change of temperature with respect to time. What is theta here? Theta is the temperature. Listen carefully. Theta is temperature, small t is time. So we are writing left hand side as a statement as d theta by dt. So what is the meaning of this d theta by dt? That is nothing but rate of change of temperature of body with respect to time, right? Is proportional to the, is directly proportional to the, what we are writing in right hand side, theta minus theta naught. Theta minus theta naught is nothing but difference. What is the difference? Theta and theta naught. So we can say it is directly proportional to the temperature difference. Yes, temperature difference between the body and its surrounding medium. Yes, body operated.
ब्रेक
मारायचा.
ऐश्वर्या गोळे आहे का? कोण आहे?
काय मॅम?
वैभवी So, Newton's law of cooling means d theta by dt is directly proportional to d theta minus theta naught. So, how can I state d theta by dt is nothing but rate of change of temperature of a body with respect to time is directly proportional to the difference between two temperature. That two temperature are first is theta, that is the temperature between the body and its surrounding medium. That surrounding medium we are noting at theta zero. So what are the notation? Theta means temperature of body. Theta zero is the temperature of the surrounding and small t is the time. That are the notation. Okay. So this is the Newton's law of cooling. Its statement you can remember. Now the first example. See the first example. The rate of temperature of body is proportional to the difference between the temperature of body and that of the surrounding air. That statement is again given in that example. See what we have to do. If temperature of surrounding of air, what is the temperature of surrounding is given? That is 25. That is the temperature of surrounding. And body cools from 100 to minus 75 degree. Body cools from 100 degree to 75. That is not minus 75, it is only 75. Initially, the body temperature is 100 and that is now down to 75 degrees centigrade in how many time? In only 1 minute. What is the question? Find the temperature at the end of 3 minutes. What I have to do now? I have to find the temperature at the end of 3 minutes. That means T is equal to 3. I have to find the temperature. Now see the given part I have to write in symbolical form. I have to write this given into symbolically. See? So theta naught is equal to 25 degree. How I calculate theta naught is 25? Because they are writing here the surrounding air is 25 degrees centigrade. That's why we are writing theta naught is equal to 25. That is the surrounding temperature, right? Then what is given again? T is equal to zero. Initially, what is the temperature? Initial time means we are taking T is equal to zero. So T is equal to zero, theta is equal to 100. Right? Parat 100 varna kuta jate te 75 la jate temperature. It goes from 100 to 75 within 1 minute. So at T is equal to 1, what is theta? Theta is equal to 70. Right? And now what is the question? I have to find the temperature. I have to find the temperature. So I have to find this theta. And what is the time now? T is equal to 3. Is it clear given data?
Yes. Ma'am, at T is equal to 1, theta is 75, no?
Yes.
Theta 75.
Yeah, theta is equal to 75 there. Theta is equal to, T is equal to 1, theta is equal to 75. Correct. Right? And what I have to find? I have to find the theta when T is equal to 3. Okay. So we first check this statement. That is the Newton's law of cooling. D theta by dt is equal to minus K. Minus K is our proportionality constant. Right? So d theta by dt is equal to minus k theta minus theta naught. That is the statement of that Newton's law of cooling. Theta naught is the surrounding temperature. And what is given surrounding temperature here? 25 degrees centigrade. Right? So we are writing d theta by dt is minus k theta minus 25. Is it clear? That is nothing but the statement of Newton's law. Now what I have to find? I have to first find this k. That proportionality constant is unknown. I have to find this K first. So what is the procedure? I have to use this given data. I have to use that data to find the arbitrary constant. We can say it is an proportionality constant, not arbitrary. To find the value of K, we can use given data. So see the given data I am using here. I write that statement. d theta by dt is minus k theta minus theta naught. You have this statement. Now separate d theta and dt. You can take variable separable form. d theta ekikade ani dt ekikade. So I shift this theta minus 25 to left hand side. So what you are getting? D theta upon theta minus 25 is equal to minus k as it is. Shift this dt to this side. So minus k dt. Okay. So this is the variable separable form. What I have taken? I separate d theta and dt. On one side theta and on one side dt. Okay. Now substitute the values. I have given data. I have this given data. So I substitute the value here. I take integration on both sides. See here, these are the limits of small t, that is time, and these are the limits of theta. So lower limit, see the lower limit t is equal to 0. And when t is equal to 0, what is theta? Theta is equal to 100. When t is equal to 0, theta is equal to 100. Right? From this first given condition. What is the second condition? At t is equal to 1, theta is equal to 75. So we can take at upper limit, t is equal to 1 and theta is equal to 75. Is it clear how to take upper limit and lower limit? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, by statement, you are using using integration by separating and taking lower limit and upper limit by given data. जे काही आहे ते सगळं दिलेलं आहे गिवन डेटाचाच आपण यूज करतोय अँड व्हॉट व्हाय वी आर डुईंग दिस वी आर टू फाइंड दिस कॉन्स्टंट के ओके सो इंटिग्रेशन पार्ट व्हॉट इज द इंटिग्रेशन इट्स इंटिग्रेशन इज लॉग ऑफ थीटा मायनस 25 व्हाय लॉग ऑफ थीटा मायनस 25 बिकॉज द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस थीटा मायनस 25 इज प्रेझेंट ऍट न्यूमरेटर right d theta the derivative d theta is present at numerator and derivative of minus 25 is 0 so by our regular theorem just upon 1 upon x integration dito log x why log x because the derivative of x is present at numerator same way by that formula its integration is log of theta minus 25 what is the integration of dt its integration is t right now upper limit and lower limit I substitute upper limit is 75 for theta and upper limit of t is 1. Lower limit is 100. Here lower limit is 0. I have to substitute upper limit and lower limit. So I substitute upper limit and lower limit. So instead of theta, I substitute first upper limit. Theta cha avaji mi upper limit takte baga. Tar kay mil mala log of 75 minus 25. What is 75 minus 25? Yes.
50.
It is 50, right? It is 50. So log of 50 you are getting when you are substituting upper limit. When you are substituting lower limit, I substitute instead of theta, I am substituting 100. We are getting log of 100 minus 25. And 100 minus 25 is nothing but
75.
Correct. So by logarithmic rule, we can write it as log of 50 upon 75. Log A minus log B is nothing but log of a upon b log. Same right again right hand side minus k keep as it is the integration of dt is t upper limit and lower limit substitute so instead of t substitute upper limit that is 1 minus integration instead of t substitute lower limit that is 0 so 1 minus 0 that is nothing but 1 okay so what is the value of this k k is nothing but this negative sign we can cancel by taking its reciprocal right this negative sign see 50 upon 75 is nothing but we can divide it by 25 so it is 2 divided by this is 3 25 ne jar mi doganna pan divide kela tar kay hoil 2 upon 3 right so this negative sign I shift here and it is nothing but 50 upon 75 is nothing but log of 2 upon 3 Is it clear up to this step? Yes. This is the value of k. Okay. MCQ madhe baka question kasa yil? These all terms are given and the question is find the value of k. Asa question asel. Or next question is now the value of k is given and you have to solve it further. Acha don part madhe Newton's law che questions tumche divide asnar hai. right? So now I have the value of k. Now what is the question? Question is at t is equal to 3, find theta. This is our question. When t is equal to 3, you have to find the theta. So I again write, see, just apan ithe lihla hota, by given data, I again write here. Because same way. I again write that statement, but I change upper limit now.
Limit.
I write lower limit as it is. See, 100, 0, lower limit as it is, all the terms as it is. I just change upper limit. What is the upper limit? I have to find at t is equal to 3, I have to find this theta. So I change that upper limit. Right? And again, solve by same method. Again, its integration is log of theta minus 25. Upper limit is theta, lower limit is 100. Minus k as it is, integration of dt is t. And upper limits are 3, lower limit is 0. Again, I have to solve this. So you can solve it on Calci also. See here, the calculation part. So log of theta minus 25, instead of theta, I substitute upper limit. So you are getting log of theta 1 minus 25. Instead of theta, I substitute upper limit, that is theta 1. Now instead of theta, I substitute 100. So log of 100 minus 25 is nothing but 75. And therefore the denominator is 75. Here again, right hand side, minus k as it is. But what is the value of minus k? Substitute the value of minus k. Here I substitute the value of minus. Yes. So minus k is nothing but log of 2 by 3. Is there any doubt?
No, ma'am.
And 3 minus 0. Upper limit minus lower limit. 3 minus 0 is nothing but 3. And you can solve it on Calci also. See, the calculation part is remaining. This 3 log 2 by 3. We can write this 3 as its power. So it becomes log of 2 by 3 cube. And you can remove the log of both sides. See, there is both sides log, so you can remove the log. So remaining is only theta 1 minus 25 upon 75 is equal to 2 by 3 upon its cube. And you can solve it on Calci, you are getting this value. Karun baga, Calci va solve karun baga. Right? Just read one time this example. Okay, just read one time.
Ma'am, the log log cancel jalega.
Ha, log log apan cancel karun taklet.
Ma'am, last cha part parte ekda sangla.
Itparanta kaale? Yes, ek minute.
Yes.
Up to this step, is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Up to this step?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I substitute upper limit, lower limit. Up to this step, is it clear?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What I am doing, I am writing the value of minus k, and the value of minus k is log of 2 by 3. Pakitamme as it is tablet. Here the answer is 3. And left hand side I kept as it is by using the rule log A minus log B is nothing but log of A upon B. Okay. So what you are doing here, log 2 by 3 into 3. This 3 is nothing but the multiple. See, this 3 is nothing but the multiple. We can write it as 3 log of 2
by 3.
2 upon 3. Right? मग हा जो 3a मी हा जो 3a तो आपण याच्या पॉवर मध्ये घेऊ शकतो राईट सो व्हाट इट बिकम लॉग ऑफ 2 बाय 3 क्यूब अँड देअरफॉर दिस लॉग अँड दिस लॉग विल गेट कॅन्सल सो व्हाट इज रिमेनिंग थीटा 1 मायनस 25 अपॉन 75 इज इक्वल टू 2 बाय 3 क्यूब नाउ वी कॅन डू द कॅल्क्युलेशन शिफ्ट दिस 75 टू दिस साइड So what it become? See, 2 cube, there is 8. 3 cube, there is 27. Shift this to 75 to this side. So it multiply by 75. Okay, and what is remaining? This minus 25 is remaining. So minus 25 is remaining. Take this to right hand side, so it becomes plus 25. And see all this calculation you can do, we'll get this answer. Is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
ओके किंवा डायरेक्टली तुम्ही इथून सुद्धा कॅल्सिवर करू शकता. इथून सुद्धा तुम्ही कॅल्सिवर डायरेक्टली आन्सर फाइंड आउट करू शकता. ओके सो नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज लाईक प्रोसिजर इज सेम. यू कॅन रीड दॅट एक्झाम्पल अँड इफ यू हॅव एनी डाऊट यू कॅन आस्क. Same example, again you are using the Newton's law of cooling. But in that example, you are finding the time. Ithe apan kay kadle baka, find its temperature. In this example, what you are finding? You are finding the temperature. And next example, you are finding the time. Procedure is same. Procedure is again same. See, we can see the procedure. Procedure again is same. See, I just read. Within 10 minutes, I will finish this topic. Second example is, a metal ball is heated to a temperature of 100 degree centigrade at time t is equal to 0. It is placed in water. So water is the surrounding temperature here. Water, body is a different part. That body is ball, metal ball. But the water is surrounding temperature and its temperature is maintained at 40 degree centigrade. So what is the value of theta naught? It is very important. Verify, calculate the surrounding temperature. After reading the example, you will get this thing. What is the surrounding here? The surrounding is water and that temperature is 40. And that's why the value of theta naught is 40. Okay, so our Newton's law of cooling, d theta by dt is minus k theta minus theta naught. Theta naught is 40. So substitute that value. This is the statement and I substitute the value of theta naught. Now again, I separate d theta and dt. See here, I separate d theta and dt. Adichas example circle theta eki kade ani t eki kade. Again, we are taking its integration. So integration is log of theta minus 40 is equal to minus kt plus log c. You can solve by this method also. Okay, तुम्ही वरच्या मेथडने सॉल्व केलं तरी चालेल. ठीक आहे. नेक्स्ट लेक्चर आय विल एक्सप्लेन दिस एक्झाम्पल. नाव इट्स युअर लंच टाइम, सो नेक्स्ट लेक्चर आय विल एक्सप्लेन दिस एक्झाम्पल अँड देन वी विल गो इन ऑन नेक्स्ट अप्लिकेशन. दॅट इज नेक्स्ट अप्लिकेशन इज इलेक्ट्रिकल सर्किट. दॅट इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, so, exam karibe
ho the attendance. Yes. Yes, parat bol mala nahi lakshat ala.
Ma'am, exam
form kadi var. In same exam